should show sportsmanship, all right.
A sign of respect here between two of the favorites in this tournament. The experience of the USO.
That is the experience of the USOs.
Showing that guile as they slam Jason Jordan to the canvas.
That slow dropping. That lost him as he's going over his shoulders.
Oh, oh. A spear in the corner by Jordan on Jimmy Uso. Tag man.
Hey, look at here.
Oh, that's it. Oh, two.
He hit him. See it happen.
They just got overzealous.
Oh! Oh! What the?
Hold on.
My God, the Usos have snapped! Oh, wow! Shoulder first into that unforgiving steel post!
We hear Jason Jordan hit that post.
What the hell has gotten into Jimmy and Jey Uso?
What's got an end zone? I just can't simply believe.
Oh,
gotta be kidding.
My God.
It's hurt. Bad.
Russo's just attacked the left leg of Chad Gable, and it doesn't look like they're finished.
Oh, no. Oh, Paul, now this. They're trying to end this young man's career. Don't do this. Don't.
Somebody do something.
Well, referees are coming to the rescue of American Alpha. I cannot believe what we just witnessed, John.
I hope he's all right.
Don't check in his leg.
Officially, American Alpha has advanced to the final.
They're not advancing anywhere.
I said, man.
Took that shot right in the back of the leg. That first shot, I think that's what did it. And then hit that splash from the top rope. Absolute frustration.
I can't believe the Usos would stoop to that level.